And tell me what what's happening in that department.
In Sage, we are an economic development organization for the East Side. So we work with our existing small businesses to help them grow. But we also work with new businesses who want to come in and join our community. But we think community revitalization is a three-legged stool. We've got our part, which is economic development, but we've also got to work with our housing partners to develop new housing in the community, and with our education partners to improve the educational resources in the community. And that's why we're having this breakfast this week.
And the breakfast is for?
The breakfast is called the Eastside Business Briefing, and what it is a high-level briefing for business owners on the Eastside about two very, very exciting projects that have come to the Eastside. The Eastside Promise Neighborhood, which is a $23 million grant from the Department of Education to work on our educational issues.
Wow, he's limber. Big Jada's donation. This more.
Business development and neighborhood revitalization here in San Antonio, and they're providing an update on the Promise Neighborhood Initiative as well as the Choice Neighborhood Initiative for local business owners.
And what do you expect?
Well, the Promise Neighborhood is about transforming educational outcomes in the area that feeds into Wheatley Middle School. The Choice Neighborhood, which we haven't received the grant on that yet, but we've got our fingers crossed, would allow us to tear down and rebuild the Wheatley Courts area. So it would provide $30 million possibly for new housing development in East San Antonio.
What
would
that mean for the area, for the community right there?
I think that would be a huge boost. You know, those the courts as they stand right now are barely functional. They provide, you know, minimum housing, but we really want to see, we have another vision for what the community can be, and we want to show folks that it's an area that has a lot of assets and is ripe for investment.
I spoke to one of the residents that lived there, and he feels the same way. But he spoke about the crime, too,
Well, I think that, you know, probably in every major American city, we've seen the mistakes that housing authorities have made in the past and not paying attention to the design of their affordable housing developments. And so the way the courts are organized probably doesn't lend itself to it being the safest environment.
Since you're from that area, and I've traveled to that area many times, there are some good quality homes that just need a little.
Wonderful housing stock. So in addition to trying to get that investment so we can get some new housing, I'm also trying to strategize and figure out how we can get folks to come in and invest in some of the existing housing that is pretty good stock.
Anything else you'd like to add?
I think that's it.
Thank you very much.
Director of SAGE, San Antonio for Growth on the East Side.
And tell me what's happening in that department.
In SAGE, we are an economic development organization for the East Side. So we work with our existing small businesses to help them grow. But we also work with new businesses who want to come in and join our community. But we think community revitalization is a three-legged stool. We've got our part, which is economic development. But we've also got to work with our housing partners to develop new housing in the community, and with our education partners to improve the educational resources in the community. And that's why we're having this breakfast this week.
And the breakfast is for?
The breakfast is called the Eastside Business Briefing. And what it is a high-level briefing for business owners on the Eastside about two very, very exciting projects that have come to the Eastside. The Eastside Promise Neighborhood, which is a $23 million grant from the Department of Education to work on our educational issues. from your housing authority to HUD for approximately $30 million to take care of some of the housing issues in the community.
Let's talk about education, how important that is.
We know everything revolves around people having the influence over them. And so the way that they do that is to get good jobs. And the way that we get good jobs is to have an educated workforce. And so that's why education is so important to me and what I do. Because if we cannot give our children the foundation to move into those good paying jobs, it doesn't matter how many businesses we recruit to the area, we need to have people who are ready to work in those businesses. Well, I'm just really excited that we've got all of these businesses out here today who are looking to partner with these two very important initiatives for the East Side. You know, great things are happening on the East Side. If you've not visited the East Side lately, you really need to come check us out because it's a new East Side.
And if you could tell me what sort of business people are here.
We've got people who own print companies, we've got architects, we've got construction companies, we've got IT companies, accountants. It's a wide variety of businesses. The East Side has a variety of businesses here, and they are very well represented today.
Terrific. Thank you very much.
Thank you.